Hi, Max. How are you?
Good. How are you?
Very good. So tell me a little bit about the strain this season, about what we can expect.
Well, with the strain, it's now 9 months after the explosion, after the nuke. The city is kind of in darkness, and the Strigoi have taken over the city, and the city is now run by the Strigoi's kind of alliance they started with the humans. That is, the humans work for them or they die. Yeah.
So, do you get scared at any of the things when you see some of the special effects or anything? Because it's some pretty gory sometimes.
Yeah, I wasn't in the first season, but when I went to audition for the role, I watched a couple of the episodes, and it was pretty scary. And it was 3 years ago. But once I got on the show and I saw how they did all the makeup, and I actually got to be a Strigoi at one point for like a dream sequence, I knew it was all just kind of pretend. But it's really cool, the after product, once they pull everything together.
So do you have a favorite part of being on the show?
I think it's just, working with the great cast and the crew. The writers are amazing, and everyone at FX.
Well, thank you very much. Have a great show. I hope you win tonight.
Thank you.